There could be several reasons why your gamepad or controller is not working in 7 days to die, like driver issues. Outdated or incompatible drivers can cause input issues. So here are some common troubleshooting steps for your 7 days to die controller issues.